around today the fact that almost anyone can have children. We have a situation today because of prosperity.
Because of this revolution, because of
all the national trouble.
Does that mean that evolution has stopped? No. People still.